Hey guys, so today I'm going to make this 5-star KFC style chicken at home, and the recipe and the ingredients are here as you can see. If you want this lovely chicken, crispy one, please do follow the instructions properly. So I've taken your chicken with skin, actually semi-skin, because I don't like too much of skin, but skin is very important. So next I've taken your milk, I'll add some salt to it. नेक्स्ट आई एड विनेगर, यू कैन इवन एड लेमन, लेमन चाहते हो तो ऐड कर सकते हो, थोड़ा सा पेपर ऐड कर लेंगे एज वी इंडियंस लव स्पाइस, सो लेट्स ऐड सम मोर, मीन्स क्वांटिटी से ज़्यादा ही थोड़ा पेपर लूँगी बिकॉज दिस इज़ अ मैरिनेशन प्रोसेस. एंड आई एक्सप्लेन यू वाई वी टेक दिस मिल्क, वी शुड टेक मिल्क. अगर आप मिल्क नहीं लोगे आपका चिकन जूसी नहीं रहेगा, इट वोंट बी जूसी. इफ़ यू वॉन्ट द फीलिंग टू बी जूसी from inside just like the KFC one, you have to use the milk for marination. You shouldn't skip this process, be very careful by doing each step. So I'm dipping the chicken into it. You should take with skin, I'm repeating, with skin do take, because the skin is the layer which gives the crisp. But I have just taken for few things and I'm dipping this. I'll just keep this for 1 hour in the fridge. You can keep it overnight, it'll be very good, depends on you, but at least for 1 hour. Next I've taken your wheat, and you can see maine cornstarch add kiya. Wheat lena, ghee ka flour. Okay, we'll add your chili flakes, haldi, coriander powder, pepper, red chili powder, oregano and some salt. You can even add paprika powder to it. I'll suggest you to use garlic ginger powder instead of garlic ginger paste here, but as I had paste right now, I'm using a paste, but do use powder, isse farak thoda bahut pad sakta hai, so do that. So I'm just mixing this up, and yaad rakhiyega ye wheat flour hai, ye maida nahi hai. Maida loge to bahut totally your KFC is going to change to some other chicken. So next I'm adding थोड़ा और चिली पाउडर, मैंने ऐड कर लिया एज वी गाइज लव स्पाइस, एज यू नो वी आर इंडियंस एंड स्पाइस इज विद इन अस. सो दिस रेसिपी यू हैव टू फॉलो ईच स्टेप प्रॉपरली, कीप वॉचिंग, इट इज़ नॉट डन, द इम्पॉर्टेंट स्टेप इज जस्ट कमिंग, सो कीप वॉचिंग. सो नाउ विच आई मैरिनेटेड इन मिल्क, द चिकन इज डन, सो नाउ आई डिप इट इन द मिक्सचर एंड प्रॉपरली रोटेट इट एंड मेक इट स्प्रेड प्रॉपरली, इवन इन द गैप्स fill it properly. Remember guys, you have to do this procedure at least twice, because next what I'm going to do, it's a bit funny for some people who are watching it for first time a KFC video, but you have to dip this in milk or in water and then once more add it to the mixture. So as you can see, I'm dipping it in the water, dip it in water 1, 2 and 3. ये प्रोसीजर ज़रूर करिएगा, ये बहुत इम्पॉर्टेंट प्रोसीजर है, एटलीस्ट 2 टाइम इसे रिपीट करना चाहिए एंड मैक्सिमम थ्राइस, डोंट रिपीट मोर देन 3 टाइम्स. बट फॉर दिस चिकन आई विल रिपीट इट फॉर 3 टाइम्स, बिकॉज लेग पीस आर ऑलवेज अ बैड वन, बिकॉज यू नो इट डज नॉट स्टिक प्रॉपरली लाइक एग्जैक्टली, सो आई हैड टू डू मोर मेहनत विद दिस लेग पीस. सो रोटेट दिस एंड वंस मोर विल डिप इट इन द वॉटर फॉर एग्जैक्ट 3 सेकेंड्स एंड रिमूव इट. यू कैन इवन डिप इट इन अ मिल्क, बट राइट नाउ आई एम यूजिंग अ वॉटर. सो डू दिस प्रोसीजर एंड दिस लास्ट टाइम डोंट प्रेस द चिकन वाइल अप्लाइंग द बैटर टू इट, द पाउडर टू इट, बिकॉज प्रेसिंग विल नॉट गिव द लेयर्स लाइक हाउ द KFC क्रिस्प वन गेट्स. So as you can see, I'm almost done. I repeated it for one more time. I've just skipped the scene. So I for a leg piece, I've repeated for more time. So you can see I just put, and you can see the oil was fully hot. I kept it in medium flame later on. And you can see, be careful, it shouldn't get burnt. It should get cooked some more time. But always leg piece are a bit disappointing. I'll suggest always go for such pieces. See the crisp, see the layers just like the KFC one and the crisp, because it had skin, you can see the difference, that did not have skin. So always remember, skin is important to make a KFC chicken at home. Skin rakhiyega zarur, usse hi ye crisp aayega. Aap dekh sakte ho leg piece and normal piece ki kitna farak hai. Wow, that's so goldenish and done. And as we have made a spicy one, we put too much of red chili powder, so this color is worth. So remember, it shouldn't get burned, it can get cooked, overcooked, and the color can change. and you can see it's so crispy. If you can hear the voice, wow, so juicy, lovely. This was the best thing I could ever make for you guys. Do make this one, try at home with each procedure. Please do like my channel and subscribe. Thank you for watching the video.